many people in Scripture had visions, going places, seeing things. Ephesians chapter 6 tells us that we're fighting against spiritual wickedness from heavenly places. That would be outer space in modern English. Ghosts from outer space. What's a ghost, really? It's here, but it's not here. It's physical, but it's not physical. It's conscious, but it's not like flesh and blood. These things are out there, and they're not like the movies.